you want a holiday away from holidaying crowd, the rush of urban life, Diu might just be a place for you. Probably one of the most underrated holiday destinations of India. The serene beaches, the stunning sunset points, churches, the easy availability of wine, even the Portuguese connection, there is a lot of Goa in Diu. Here is Ghoomophiro Sisters bring you the best of Diu. Our day started with a stroll at the Diu Fort. It is the only tall building. The fort was built by Portuguese during the time of their colonial rule in 1535 and was the center of political activities of same. It was only in 1961 that it finally fell to Indian forces, ending Portuguese colonial rule over parts of India. The fort has a lighthouse, which is the highest point on the island. A part of the fort has also been converted to the jail. The next stop over was Naida Caves, which is a photographer's paradise, as natural sunlight shines off the orangish rocks. There is no knowing whether these caves are of natural origin or were developed because of quarrying by Portuguese. The entry is free and open for most of the daytime. We then reached to St. Paul Church, the only church which is still used as a church. INS Kukri Memorial was our next stopover. It is the memorial site of an Indian naval ship that sank during the Indo-Pak War of 1971. Well, this one is the most enticing one. The Gangeshwar Temple. It is a cave temple built somewhat in the sea, while somewhat more submerged shivlings and a Ganesh in the shrine that you reach by descending a few stairs. Well, before we reach the final destinations to get sun-soaked, Seashell Museum should definitely be in your itinerary. It is one privately owned shell museum by a Navy veteran. On the way, it is worth visiting the small village of Vanakbura. At the extreme west of the island, Vanakbura is a fascinating little fishing village and one of the highlights of Diu. It is great to wander around the port, packed with colorful fishing boats and bustling activity. The place is best to visit from 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. when the fishing fleets return and sell off its catch. Needless to say, the day at Diu should end relaxing on Nabua Beach, wherein you can watch those beautiful shells and enjoy the glorified sunset.